Chapo said in Vatna Issues News is the news you never
knew you knew.
Come on, bro. That sounds like a bow already. All right. For the digital Magandis, it's for the digital life. Vatna,
sure.
Zonke,
yeah.
Going back home in PE to perform on the 20th of August at the Boardwalk Convention Center.
Yes, sir.
After pain and grief, yeah. You know, of losing family members, she's never been to PE. And it's now. She's going home and she's gonna rock the crowd.
It's the time.
It's the time.
It's all happening.
It's like Kanye was saying, yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause I'm coming home.
Oh,
coming
man.
Home.
I didn't recognize
again.
That coach. I was like, yeah. That's quite the song.
No, I started with the Chris Martin vibe.
Okay, yeah,
and then I brought it back to the yay. But yo, shout out to Zonke. She's dropping an album next year. I hope Mfana is gonna tease people with some new music on the 20th at that concert. You take on the second one.
I'm super excited. In other news, people have been protesting all over the country regarding the vote of no confidence that might be posed against Jacob Zuma. People are going to have a vote in parliament to decide whether the president should stay. It's a very tricky situation. I think the South Africans are disgruntled. The opposition parties have said their things. But now the people seem to be coming out in defense of the president. Let us first wait and see for the results. What do you think is going to happen?
First and foremost, Mfana, people don't burn anything because
we
need to now pay our taxes to get those things fixed again.
Yeah.
The young guy, and I'm a postcard win, and I won't get looking against that. And also the second thing, you asked me what do I think?
Yes.
I think that let's just wait for the guy to finish his term.
You want to wait for him to finish his term?
It's a clear, you know what I'm saying? So the new president will come in and start afresh.
Okay,
you know?
I think everyone's stressing. They're like, I say I'm Moshile, but we'll see what happens.
I got Moshiga. Okay, we are father!
You guys can catch us at 5 o'clock. Mojack Lugo, the one and only Sandy Lechi Kunchingila. Peace.